ANP, atrial natriuretic peptide, or you can say atrial natriuretic factor, the name itself suggests its action. Atrial meaning release from the atria, that is its site of release, natriuretic meaning its action, that is it causes diuresis. Now, whenever there is increase in blood volume and increase in atrial pressure, the atrium will release the ANF or ANP from its atrial myocytes. So ANF, you can say, is released in response to increase in blood volume and increase in atrial pressure. The actions it produces are vasodilation. It tends to dilate the vessels to bring down the pressure. It decreases the sodium reabsorption from the tubules. So as less sodium is being reabsorbed, less water will be reabsorbed. So more sodium and more water will be excreted. So it promotes diuresis. These both actions contribute to aldosterone escape mechanism. You can see my earlier video on aldosterone escape mechanism. It also dilates the afferent and constricts the efferent arterioles in kidney. These all actions tend to decrease the blood volume and decrease the pressure. And ANF acts via cyclic GMP. GMP or BNF, that is B-type natriuretic peptide or factor, you can say B-type or brain type. This is released from ventricular myocytes in response to increase in tension. Remember, BNP is released in response to increase in tension, whereas ANP is released in response to increase in blood volume and increase in atrial pressure. Now, whenever there is increased tension in ventricles, it causes release of BNP. BNP has similar physiological actions like ANP. It tends to reduce the pressure and the volume. Now, there are certain conditions where there is increase in tension in ventricles, that is in heart failure, where ventricles contract too strongly. So because of this, there is increased tension. So increased tension will cause release of BNP. So we can say that it has diagnostic value in heart failure, because in heart failure patients, you will see that there is increased levels of BNP. There is also a recombinant form available for BNP, that is nesiritide. It is used in treatment of heart failure.